Hello, I'm Alex Baker and welcome to yet another instalment of Fresh Blood, Kerrang's guide to the best new bands you're likely to find anywhere on the planet. Now, if you go down to the woods today, you're sure to find these guys, rap slash metalcore newcomers, the 100.
All right, we're the 100. If you're wondering why we're in a forest dressed as zombies and a sheriff, it's because we're at our first Kerrang photo shoot.
Originally a straight-up metalcore band, it was about a year ago the boys broadened their horizons and brought in elements of UK grime and US hip-hop, sending new metal crashing back into our lives in an awesome fashion. When I see you now, I see the shards and how they're hard to
break. You leave your mark by all the tracks you never meant to take. I think we just kind of got to that point when we just didn't really feel the same about playing like metalcore and hardcore music anymore. It was just, we kind of all grew up and matured musically and stuff like that, and we just thought the best thing to do was to kind of come out with something fresh and new, and that's why we kind of got the new metal vibe in it. We're all brought up in that time frame as such.
Despite being a relatively new band, the boys had already gained notoriety in the scene, having played Sonisphere and had the pleasure of opening for Japanese metalcore megalodons, Crossfaith. However, it was their somewhat left-field decision to cover Aussie rapper Iggy Azalea's Black Widow that caught the internet's attention in summer 2014.
I love Iggy Azalea, like 100% would marry. And then we kind of did the cliche thing of let's just record a cover, let's just do it. And then I said we should do Iggy Azalea. Lads all said, yeah, let's jump on board, do it. Couldn't get her in the video. No. I don't know if she just wasn't available, if she wasn't free, but she just wasn't there. So we decided to dress up as her instead.
Thankfully, they only took dress up as far as face masks rather than Iggy's standard skin-tight cat suit. That would have been awkward. Make sure you stay tuned to Kerrang. We've got plenty more instalments of Fresh Blood on the horizon. Live life loud, my friends.